At heart, I'm a lab rat. I absolutely love it. I love being in the lab and doing experiments and finding things out, and I run to the incubator to go check my cells because I get so excited. My name is Samantha Giffen, and I'm a senior at UMass Amherst. Something that I love about this university is I really feel that it's given me the tools and the resources that I need to achieve in every way that I've desired. And what I'm really interested in is finding better ways to monitor and keep track of global disease. Last summer, I went to Limpopo Province in South Africa, and I was on a research program that was funded by the National Science Foundation for undergraduate students. In South Africa, there are high concentrations of fluoride in the water there, and over a prolonged period of time, that has significant health effects. We were testing to add a substance known as activated alumina, which is known to absorb fluoride. And it was such a great experience to be able to work with the people of that country and learn how they do research there. It was really, really rewarding. When I found out that I got the Goldwater Scholarship, I think that was really the moment when everything came together for me. I'd worked so hard for the previous 3 years, and I think that was kind of an overwhelming and outstanding reflection of everything that UMass has to offer.